entertaining this whole video. I don't know how relaxing that's gonna be, but it's a story. You know, I'll add my, like, sprinkle in my commentary. Also, I just wanna say, I know that the airline industry, like, there's a lot of issues in that industry. I think flight attendants for, like, United, maybe, or American. I like starting to go into strike, I think. explanation. That's just my own thought. Anyway, so fine. We go to Vegas. We have a good time in Vegas. Blah, blah, blah. So I left Sunday night by myself. And all the other girls left Monday. One girl left Monday morning. The other ones left Monday night. So I get to the airport. I go through security. Everything's fine. I get through security. Supposed to go to the other gate. posted. I was like, that's it, my shit is lost, I'll never see it again. So whatever, it's so fucking crowded. I finally get to sit down. The plane is fucking packed. We're in like sardines. It's so ghetto, and like flying is just so fucking ghetto. It's so ghetto. So we fucking, we're all sitting there. The fucking the hostess gets on and she goes, oh, blah blah blah, welcome, yeah yeah. Oh, by the way, most of your TVs are not working. Shit for this trip. Luckily, I was on my phone and I didn't fucking need the TV, but ghetto. Like, when I got off that fucking plane, I was like, I don't care where I'm going. Like, I just gotta get out. I gotta get the fuck out. I was so over it. So fucking over it. By the way, they didn't lose my luggage. Thank God. But, guys, that was some shit. Like, it was bad enough going. Sure.